Hey guys and girls, this is a little how-to on how I create my loop cover underneath everything for September by Earth, Wind & Fire. Start with a little groove. So that's underneath everything. So then there's a guitar part, so that's on a separate loop channel so that I can record the full length, and I use this for both the verses and the chorus. Then I'll add the bass. So that's all in, that's basically my track. Usually then what I'll do is build the groove, the rhythm section underneath it a little bit more. And that's my first loop, that's going back on the first loop, so they're separate. Then you're ready to, if you want, put in the little lead that starts the song as well, or solo, or whatever you want, you start singing. And I really shouldn't be singing right now because I've had a flu for the last few days. But I hope that gives you the basics of the loop and you can see what I'm doing. And then you're really free to sing, to groove. I put in a few different parts when I'm playing through the chorus just to build the track up and bring it down a bit as well. So I might just play along a little. I might put that in the chorus, bring it in, bring it out, and then if I really want to bring it down, I've got that first track that is purely just the groove, so I can kick just that one on. And now I've got like a little toned down version, just a groove in the guitar. Back with everything in to play around with. It's a pretty fun tune to jam over as well. So you can have fun with it. It started raining at the moment, so who knows what it's going to sound like for you. But hopefully it gives you something new to play around with. You will need a two channel looper to do this. Or if you only, if you only have one channel looper, let's stop this. If you only have one channel looper, you'll have to build the whole thing. If you want that whole option, all into the one track. So, in which case, what I would do is I would start with the guitar part personally. And two, three, four. So there's your loop. You'd add the overdubs. Just means you have to spend a bit longer creating these parts. And again with the bass. You can add in, I add in a little groove at the start, which I find just fills out my tracks nicely. So if you wanted to, you'd have to add that for the whole thing. But you can do that while you're singing. So in my looper, I only have the guitar coming in. So that's an option to be singing away and record this as well. And just pick up the guitar. But I'm not really going to sing to you because it doesn't sound so fancy. But... So there you have it, two options. One for a looper with two parts. One if you only have a solo looper. September, it's been a bit of fun, maybe, for you.